This is a Talk of the Town Extra.
I'm Meryl Rose. These days, if we start feeling sick, we all worry that it might be COVID-19. But some of those symptoms could turn out to be allergies instead of COVID. Dr. Sarah Adams, a board-certified allergist with the Allergy, Asthma, and Sinus Center, is here now to help us tell the difference. Welcome, Dr. Adams.
Hi, thank you.
Glad you're here. So how do we know if we have allergies or we possibly could be coming down with COVID-19?
Well, that's a great question. There are certainly symptoms that can overlap with both of those diagnoses, including runny nose, congestion, and even cough. But allergies are going to present a little differently in that you'll also probably have some sneezing and itchy nose, even itchy, watery eyes, and you'll probably get some relief with allergy medicines like antihistamines. COVID-19 is going to be associated with some other symptoms typically, including fever, chills, fatigue, body aches, and then of course the loss of the sense of taste or smell.
If it turns out that we may have allergies, what kinds of treatments are available?
I always tell my patients treatments for allergies is threefold: avoidance or minimizing exposures to your allergens as best you can, medicines like nose sprays or oral allergy medicines, and then of course allergy shots, which are the closest thing we have to a cure for allergies and can give you long-term relief.
How would you know when it's time to see a board-certified allergist?
If you feel like your symptoms are affecting your quality of life, they're persistent, you're not getting relief from medicine, or you just want to know what you're allergic to and what you can do to make it better, that's when it's time to see a board-certified allergist. We can test you for your allergies and come up with a good treatment plan that works for you.
All right, Dr. Sarah, thank you so much for being with us today. If you'd like more information, you can visit allergyasc.com or you can call the number you see on the screen.